you left like very tricky time. Now there's a tendency to do this and try and reach the ceiling. Relax your shoulders and melt into the floor. Think forward and really let that stretch develop. Now twist. Everyone's flexibility is different. If you're here, great. Keep doing the DVD and slowly over here. Alright, let's do that down dog one more time. Hands down. Hips up. Now the ideal position is plank. And then lift your hips. Suck them to the back of the room. Spread your fingers into the ground. Bend your knees, drop down, and let's go for that cat stretch. Secure up, all the way, chin on your chest. Feel all of those muscles in your upper back melt away. And release. Okay, arch it the other way. You can even wiggle it just a little bit. That feels good. Maybe the boys won't. Okay, fair enough.
So awesome.
Down.